What's happening, YouTube? We've got ourselves a Tesla Model 3. They just came out with their software update version 10, and it's got a lot of stuff, and we're going to walk you through it. How you feel about all this rolling computer technology in a car?
Still getting used to it.
Yeah.
It's different.
Yeah.
It's different. My grandma warned me not to get in that car, so we'll see.
Well, we got in it. So what updates did they give you? They gave you smart summons, a better way for the car to come to you if you're out at the grocery store, it's raining, or maybe you're an elderly person, you don't want to walk back to the car. They've got a new game up there. They updated karaoke. You can vent the window now. They updated their autopilot system, and they also have got it where you can now have Spotify, they've got podcasts, and they got YouTube and Netflix all in the car. We're gonna walk you through it right now. This is one of the reasons why you guys should invest in a Tesla. It's one of the very few cars that appreciate in value just simply because the updates increase the things and the capacity the car can do. So let's go jump outside and take a look at the car and see all these new updates. You ready, honey?
I guess so.
You're gonna drive.
Okay.
Let's do it. Okay, we're gonna show you the summons feature. They got a new button up here that says, come to me. I got my wife in the back seat of the car. She's gonna record from the inside, but let's see how this button works. So I'm gonna hit it. You gotta hold it. Here it comes. Right here to me. Come to daddy. Just like Thor. When Thor throws his hammer, you want it to come to you without you having to be with it. And there it is. It comes right here to you. Just like that. And it's straightening up the wheel. And it's actually trying to get into a parking space, but I don't need it to do all that. Smart summons test number two. My nosy wife want to know what happens if the car is parallel parked like it is and you call it. So let's see. So I'm holding the button. Here it comes. It's backing up. This is just for her. I knew what it was going to do. Here it comes. It's turning around. It's turning around. A little more turnaround. Okay. So it gets straight. Then it turns and comes to you. So if you want to know what happens if it's backed up and it's coming to you, it's going to make itself straight to come and park right by where your location is, and bam, there it is, just like that. It even straightened up the wheel for you.
Just caught us. The car is starting up. It's bagging out. This time it pulled up next to him perpendicularly instead of driving straight at him.
Another cool feature on the car, you hit the control button and you can vent the car. So if you're somewhere and it's hot and you want to vent it, you can vent it and you can close it just like that. Just in the event you're somewhere you don't want to use your battery to climate control the car, you can just vent the windows a little bit. We're under the music button. As you can see down there, they've got Spotify and they've got TuneIn, which is for people that love to listen to podcasts. Vanna Black, can you please click on the Spotify? I don't have a Spotify account because I use YouTube for all my music, but if you had the account, you can go in there with their premium and it connects to your car. Go click on TuneIn. I do have TuneIn, and now I won't have to let my phone connect to the car to listen to all my favorite podcasts. I listen to podcasts. Clark Howard is one of the best podcasts you can listen to. to help you with your finances. All right, the next great feature they add, Banner Black. Would you please click the tab button, please? And now once that comes up, click theater. Got to click entertainment, yep. And there it is. Now you got Netflix, you got Hulu, you got YouTube, and they got tutorials for everything that goes on in Tesla. Maybe one of my YouTube videos will make it. Click the YouTube, because I do use YouTube. See what happens. Now, I heard you're supposed to have the premium account in order for it to connect with the Wi-Fi, but there it is, it connects. And if you don't have the premium account, ladies and gentlemen, all you have to do is use your phone's Wi-Fi and you can connect. Even if you don't have the premium account, it gives you that super fast internet that they give you with it. And then when y'all do go in there and click Lamont Tyson, go click my name, honey. And that's me, y'all, with all my power videos. Make sure y'all subscribe to that channel. There will be some Tesla videos up there as well. The next thing they gave you, some popular game called Cuphead. Just a very popular game. I don't really play games much on the car, so that wouldn't do anything for me. If I was playing something, I would use chess. So Tesla made some great updates to their navigation. Vanna Black, please click navigation for us. There you go. And so now, when you go to navigation, you can click on anything you see on the map. So go click on that CC's Pizza, honey. And once you click on it, it gives you star ratings. It gives you navigate there. You can call them. And it even gives you an option to click on the web and read reviews. I love that Tesla has done that. Now, honey, click on navigation again. All right, drop down that keypad. Just drop it. You now see a new feature at the top corner called Hungry and Lucky. And what that does is it just automatically takes you to the quickest places to find food and entertainment. Those are some updates that a lot of people really, really wanted to see. And go in there and click Navigate again, honey, and just type in something. And now it also gives you, whenever you type in anything, it'll tell you the exact mileage, how long it's going to take you to get there. Another great feature Tesla has updated that we really, really love about the things they're doing with this car. Autopilot made some adjustments as well. They now have it where you can see oncoming traffic when you're riding down the highway in Autopilot. It also made it so that you can see where your car is going. You see that little white block sliding over to the lane for you, and you can zoom in and zoom out. I have no idea when you want to do that. If you're actually driving, paying attention to the road, maybe there's something specific. And the other thing that they improved is when you slow down behind someone and stop, the car now picks up speed a little faster. A lot of people complain that it was just too slow on the uptake in the beginning when you take off from being behind someone. So those are some of the other improvements that they made in the Autopilot. And that's gonna conclude my first Tesla video. I will be adding more. This technology is so nice. The car is so great. I am a business owner and I will talk about some of the tax advantages and breaks you can get with the Tesla right now before 2019 is over with. And I wanna hear from you guys. Leave me comments about what you think about Tesla, the future of Tesla. Do you have one? Have you enjoyed it? For me so far, this has been the best driving experience I've ever had, and I love cars. I'm formerly an old school car lover, but I will say having a Tesla is like driving a rolly computer or a rolling cell phone, only it takes better care of you and it just looks great and they're fun to drive. That's gonna do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment, subscribe, go get yourself a life gain. Possibly go get yourself a Tesla if you can fit it into your budget. It will change your car driving experience. I know me and my household, we are now Tesla for life. And until the next Sexy as Hell video, I'll see you.